With this WESH 2 weather update, I'm Amy Sweezy. We've got more sunshine in Central Florida today with a little bit of patchy fog early on, especially in our inland areas where we do have calm winds. But as we continue through the day, the winds will start to kick up a little bit, although it won't be nearly as breezy today as it has been the last 2 days. The east winds will keep the beaches a little cooler, and also those waves will continue to build. So we've got the rip current danger that is out along the coast if you are headed to the beaches today to get a little relief from the inland heat. Temperatures at the coast will climb to the mid to upper 70s. We'll be at 77 at Daytona Beach, 78 in Melbourne. Inland spots, though, climbing to the lower 80s. Leesburg, Orlando at 82, Kissimmee 82, and Winter Haven headed to 83 degrees. Now, we do have just a slight chance of a stray coastal shower, although I think the chance is actually better for that tomorrow and for the rest of the week, but we'll keep that chance at less than 20%. Otherwise, just some scattered clouds through the afternoon. We'll be at 76 degrees at 6 o'clock tonight. Tomorrow, another warm day after starting off with a little patchy fog. By noon, we'll be at 76 on Wednesday, and then 83 will be our high. Again, the coast will stay a little cooler as we continue into the upcoming weekend. We'll be in the upper 70s, and our inland areas will climb to the lower 80s.